I have muscular dystrophy, as well as heart disease, and decreased lung function. So if I get COVID, it would really impact my heart and my breathing. I'm Steve Lay, and I'm high risk for COVID. COVID really made me more aware of my surroundings. Not only did I have to worry about the people that came into my house, because I need people to take care of me, but it also made me realize that I have to worry about the people they're around too. So it's not just my dad or my girlfriend, it's the people that they work with and the people at their house. There's so many layers to keeping a safe environment here and making sure that you don't bring in any germs. It's hard because, you know, I trust the people that take care of me, but it's hard to trust the people that I don't know. This vaccine doesn't make you immune. You can still get it. You just won't have the symptoms. So you still have to stay socially distant. You still have to wear a mask. I know I will. I know I will probably for the rest of my life. It's very frustrating to see people who don't take this seriously. I have family members who don't take this seriously. And it's mind-boggling to see that when they know what I and my family go through. But I get it. I truly have empathy with these people because I think it all comes down to distrust with our government. When all this first started, there was so much conflicting information coming out. So they say one thing, and then 2 weeks later, they say, no, wait, that was wrong. Do this instead. Yeah, I understand that. But that doesn't give you an excuse to just do whatever you want, because you're right to not wear a mask does not give you the right to put my life in jeopardy.